with the growth of computer science, with the growth of data, AI, data sciences, computer processing, they're going to affect everything. I knew that because NVIDIA was smack in the middle of all these things. NVIDIA is an accelerated computing company. So it's the intersection of graphics, HPC, or what you know as supercomputers, as well as the new brand AI. One of our goals is to try to solve the problems that many people say are impossible.
I work at LinkedIn.
I'm a software engineer at Yelp.
Right now I work at Amazon.
I work as an engineering manager at Salesforce.
If I was at a different school, I don't know necessarily if I would be here.
Many of the other schools that I considered were very large, very impersonal. You never get to know your professors. So this was very hands-on, lots of opportunities.
The professors that I've had were really excited to help students.
That's why I had so much fun at Case. I knew all the professors.
Just amazing mentors and individuals.
So it was much more important for us to learn how to learn. How do you approach complex problems? How do you break them down to engineering first principles? And most importantly, how do you build teamwork?
You're not just only interacting with people of one major. That makes you more curious, and it makes you more valuable.
Within the computer science department, AI has been applied. There's been AI applied to medical areas with MRIs and lung tumor detection. I've also seen it applied within the social sciences, seen it applied to the law school. So having a centralized location, all of these areas will expand.
We're kind of democratizing AI.
It's going to be just expected that you're doing these sort of machine learning, data science computations at every level of your organization.